Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will go over how to open the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter for Windows 10. For a more in-depth look on the subject, we will link an article in the description down below. If you have any problems with downloading an item from the Windows Store app, or if it will not open or in other ways just is not working right, a good first go-to in fixing the problem is the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. To open, go to Settings, go to Update and Security. On the left pane, look for Troubleshoot. Click on Additional Troubleshooters and scroll down till you find the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Click on Run the Troubleshooter, follow any on-screen prompts. When it is finished, restart your system and see if what problems you have been resolved. For more helpful links, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.